Walker, little dance. Man goes by, knocks down a three. Lamb trying to go back to Turner. Stripped. Oh, nice pass. There's Kemba Walker driving, dumps it late, and Jaylen Brown with a 360 jank.
Walker met by Shamet. Oh, what a move by Walker, breaking ankles, and then knocks it down.
Kemba just drives hard here in a second to get Shamet moving his feet. Ooh, like you said, breaks some ankles, drops him off, and knocks down that three.
Walker, got ahead of steam going. Rob Williams with the flush.
Throw this to Rob, or was it going to Gordon? Let's take a look. No, I think he was going to Rob. He saw the eyes.
It wasn't deflected. Tice, little handoff to Walker. Takes it to the basket, spins it home. Once again, Daniel Tice should get credit. Keep your eye on Daniel Tice.
There's the dive to the basket, but watch right there. There's the seal. Look at Kemba, just right to the basket.
Oh, Walker broke ankles. Sauce! Too much sauce for Antetokounmpo.
Oh, nicely done. Kemba Walker for two.
Neil Langford. Uh-oh.
Nope.
He got it there. Completion.
Back for Walker. And he connects for three.
Third time's a charm. That combo hooking up.
8-0 run put together by the Warriors. All 8 points by Russell. Nice move here by Walker. Got it up high. Nice little count. All-Star Saturday night presented by State Farm starting at 8 Eastern time here on TNT. That counts as a foul. Kemba Walker. The NBA All-Star game presented by Kia. And that man Kemba Walker will be in the starting lineup.
7-point deficit for Boston with the ball here. Just under 6 minutes. Walker kicks it to the corner. Brown got it. Three-pointer is true.
Walker. Gallinari in the switch. Kemba.
Yes. High arcing three. Now first, he likes this matchup against Gallinari. Stop, pop, open up shop over the outstretched arm.
Walker crosses over, gets in the paint, makes a nice move. Yes, and a foul.
Euro step to boot.
That was the knee hit him on the crossover.
Ball in a different type of role in rotation.
Nice move by Kemba Walker and gets the roll.
Walker pulls up for another. Knocks that one down.
Spin ball as we get started in the third quarter. Here's Kemba Walker finding the open man. It's Jaylen Brown.
So that really hurts because they do not have a great depth this year.
Watch Zion Williamson move his feet on Kemba Walker. Kemba Walker does that to a lot of guys, not just rookies.
Oh, he's like a runaway freight train on the side. Could not find the handle. Walker racing the other way. The bump in the court pass. Count it. Foul. Walker makes a go.
Walker to the basket. Good job, Kemba Walker, getting by it. Body contact on marketing.
Working on his leg, so the hip is good enough for him to do a little bit of that.
We'll be getting an update on him as Kemba lays it in.
Where he's trying to get the 2-for-1. We don't like the last couple of shots by the Bucks.
Walker. Oh, high.
Clock.
Get up, get up,
get up.
Whew.
Man.
Had to get to the spot he wanted.
Tatum wanted to foul. He never got. Walker. Pulls two.
Both sides, Kemba Walker elevates, gets to contact. Other side of the rim, lays it in. We got a great one here at the Garden.
He just keeps getting better and better. Spin move from Walker, and he puts it in. Kemba Walker with some razzle-dazzle.
Walker to the bucket.
And so can Walker.
But Aldridge getting the ball in the middle of the paint with no one in front of him. That could be good for the C's.
Back door.
All right, Gordon Hayward on the back door cut.
At 89, last year he was over 90.
Here's Walker guarded by Ball. Nice pocket pass. Tice with the hammer finish.
You know, it got the block. Now, this is just a terrific move. Here it is. Pick and roll. They catch the guy high.
Less than 2 minutes remaining in the half.
Kemba goes to the basket for two more.
Hayward bounce, baseline, ball movement. Walker. Boy, I thought Caruso grabbed him. But Walker, the little runner, scores again.
Walker for two.
It's an opportunity for growth for some of these bench players, EJ. The Suns turn it over there, trying to get it inside to Cam Johnson.
That's just
Walker
too easy.
On the drive.
That's just too easy. Hey, it's one thing that he's scoring, but.
Walker off the bounce, lays it down nicely to Cantor.
Opportunity for Al with the loss of Embiid. You know, hopefully he can get his rhythm and more touches down low because he could really help us.
How about the Thimble
Walker?
Cuts.
11 points. The crossover and then the pull up on a dime. Kemba, 11 quick points.
Marcus Smart. Kemba, hesitation, change of direction. Scoop, right hand is good. Kemba Walker, give that man two and a foul.
Walker, nice pass.
To the basket against the defender and how nicely he uses his body against the...
Oh, Kemba Walker.
Yeah. More of that.
Walker blows by him on the layup. Spins it home at the buzzer.
I think it was 6 or 7 hours just passing out turkeys to two of them. It's just amazing.
Walker.
Count it and the foul. Kemba Walker again. Good inside position by Brown to get the rebound. Walker gets two. Love takes it. Walker up to Brown.
Kemba Walker all the way. What a take! And he puts it down. Kemba Walker adjusting and finishing in midair.
This just goes, takes the contact, and just able to float it up with the right amount of English. Okay, Kemba up there with the trees. I see you.
Randall got a lucky bounce there. Sounds come up with a steal on the second effort. They get it to Walker. Walker takes it underneath for two. Again, no whistle.
That's the only shot you shot back in the day, Mike.
Walker to the hoop for two.
Nice hesitation dribble right at 15 feet.
Draymond Green chasing Kemba Walker all over the place. Walker stops, gets it to Tice, banks it home, and the foul.
This is good basketball. Do your job by demanding two guys defend you.
He's really extended his range on his shot. Walker trying to answer, and does. Walker finds Oshale.
Talked about our meeting with Kemba. It was interesting to hear about how excited he turned around and looked at us and said, come on now.
Walker, push, it counts, and the foul.
Walker goes by Brogdon, lays it up and in.
The sweet crossover. Walker, he takes the pull up.
Got it.
The man lives. I told you he has a burst in him.
Walker, step back three. 13 the Boston lead. Strong drive. Yes, and a foul.
Dribbling violation, double dribble, something. Two on the shot clock. Kemba Walker's got to get rid of it. That'll count if it goes.
Eye on Buddy Hield. Make sure he's too comfortable right now.
What are we calling this, by the way? Load management day for Mike? Kemba begins the third quarter.
Haywood. Walker for two.
Boy, turn the corner on that guy.
It was a big part, if not the biggest part, of the Celtics' win over Milwaukee the other night with the way he just kind of ran the offense. Kemba Walker pulls up. Pulls down another.
How's that for stop and pop?
Heat, but he's now starting to get into the rotation a little bit more with their injuries. Walker, a little step back. That is good. Kemba Walker, he's averaging 20.
Paul George comes in. Averaging.
Hits his first two buckets here. Celtics still up five. Kemba crossover into the paint. Right hand.
Finishing amongst the Giants. You see a little short ball fake.
Three major trades, all kinds of injuries, a John Collins suspension, and his great outlook never wavers. Kemba for two.
Come the Celtics with time running out in this first half. Walker for three. Yes! Kemba Walker again.
Communication by the Celtics on the defensive end. Kemba Walker back on the floor for Boston.
Oh, God.
But then you got to back it up. And that's why I like the NBA, because you keep scoring, you keep a record.
Kemba Walker. Are you kidding me?
Walker.
Keeps right on going to the basket for two.
So he moves that ball. Remind me of Isaiah Thomas.
Celtics can get to one. A tie with a three. Looking for the tie. There it is.
Good screen by Grant Williams.
Comes out. Sets a screen. Down to five. Walker decides to take it to the basket. Gets an easy two.
Now the switch on defense. Twice. Splits the defense and kicks it out. Hayward a wide open triple. Finally got one to go.
And Kevin, it was that split.
Tatum controls the miss.
I tell you, Walker and Tatum really played some good defense on that one.
Walker, a nice move. Comes up on the other side.
He's got him guessing.
Walker gets a good look, knocks it down and got fouled.
Always considered one of the more difficult places
Absolutely.
To play, so they can get their season back on track with a good home stretch.
What a take by Kemba Walker. A tough scoop and score.
It takes the Lakers to figure out what they want to do against Kemba on screen and roll.
Look at Kemba goes right around the Laker defense, and specifically McGee to lay it in.
Finally gets it rolling.
That was sweet.
Yes, it was. 92-88, a four-point game.
The other night against the Thunder, they went 13-26 shooting threes. 19-4-1 Philadelphia. Nice shot right there.
This is Draymond Green. He's Marcus Smart's elite. And defensively, that kid is awesome. Walker hitting the three. That's just talent.
Walker with his first touch. Takes it to the basket for two.
The unselfishness of this team, and more importantly, the willingness of guys to hit guys open in their spots to make it easier for their teammates.
Nice move by Kemba Walker.
Williams is getting that first step to the left hand.
Deep three, Kemba Walker. Hornets all-time leader in scoring. Now has double figures.
5 o'clock, Walker.
Yes. Oh, man. That was tough.
Edwards the loose ball. Ahead Wanamaker. Skips a pass. Kemba knocks down a three.
Scored 17 points leading up to tonight in his two games. Had a 14-point debut as Kemba Walker answers on the other end with 5.1 on the game clock.
Guy battles, and he was well-schooled at Virginia with his head coach, Tony Bennett.
Kemba Walker from downtown.
5 for 7 shooting threes. 11 in the quarter.
Well, we started at the top of the show, Mike.
Hayward lost the dribble and able to recover. Here's Walker for three.
Yes.
Kemba says, well, you can leave me out there when you get some shots up.
He didn't score in the first quarter. He's done it all here in the second. Walker answers right back.
I'm telling you this. If
he's an offense coming off the bench.
Walker on the drive. Left-handed lays it up.
Oohs and ahs from the crowd that time.
Walker. Step back. Two.
Offense a little.
Kemba, that's a great way of defending Kemba. Involve him defensively. Be physical. Wow.
Well, we're hooping early on as Walker drains the three.
Raptors only six turnovers in the game. Walker spins. Count it and a foul. Into the hands of Walker. Seven on the shot clock. Kemba steps back, takes it.
Shoot a couple, get him a good one.
Walker putting a move on Bledsoe, got the step. Lays it up and in. Oh.
Boston the ball and the lead. Walker. Hesitation move in the paint, drives to the basket and gets two. Walker, nice move. Bingo.
Sixers down 4-2 and changed goer in the first. Walker, who's been hot, boy. Talk about stopping on a dime. Kemba Walker.
Walker along the baseline. Yes.
Ooh, what a play by Kemba Walker.
About to say that maybe the team will win as the one who can get their 20-point-a-game score on track.
Off the miss, here's Walker. The Celtics with an opportunity to take the lead here. Walker from downtown, got it! This guy is hotter than fish grease here in the first quarter.
With eight to shoot. Walker drives, pulls back, falling away. It's good! Kemba Walker puts the Celtics up five.
No buzzer beater. Right wing, AD trying to go against Hayward, and they reached in and took it away again.
Jaylen Brown again.
And there's Jaylen Brown, who just came back after missing a couple of games. Trailing, Walker hits the three.
Walker in a hurry. Kemba along the baseline for two. Comes up shooting. Got it!
Gets the ball to Walker!
Kemba takes it.
Get the ball to Kemba!
Here's DeMar DeRozan. Turns it over. Four on one break. Gordon Hayward skying in for the dunk.
Yeah, good job by Kemba Walker, and Popovich said, I had enough.
Kemba the step back and goes.
There you go.
6 of 10 from the field, 4 of 5 from three. Walker right back from downtown.
Walker is so smooth.